sitting in here in pit lane, getting ready to go out for my third run, intermediate number one. And I guess here we go. My friend Ashish with the S2000 is driving behind me. We have a blend line here on our left as we come out onto the hot track. Turn two. Hill corner. Shift to fifth. About 82 right now. Give the shoot a point by. Bad shifting on my part there. That is in front of me. It sounds like it has a big motor, probably some sort of Camaro, I'm assuming. Saved it, okay. This goes off camber. There. scary on the uphill. Up. I can maybe catch if I can get by this Miata. Maybe not. I don't know. Confusion. sit on the floor. Fourth gear. Mr. Ashish is in front. Pass him there, but now that I did, start watching the flag stations, or else I'm gonna get miss the checker. What these guys are doing here? Down the straight, I think in fourth gear. Yep, fourth gear. This guy behind me, I thought he was gonna pass. Uh-oh, these guys are pointing people by already. Corvettes. Oh, come on, good, do two passes. Get a little ahead of speed here. Where am I here? Okay. exhausting work. Trying to get this car around all these corners. Cresting at 70. Turning at a 70. 71. Turning at 83. Ugh. It's off camera there. It's a little scary when you come out. It's gonna be 6. Last lap. I'm sweating like a pig. Checkered flag.